We've shown you tons of Japanese and Korean stationery you didn't know you needed. In this video, we're bringing some much-deserved attention to Taiwanese stationery. We'll show you 8 pens, inks, and accessories that'll make you wonder how you ever lived without them. Let's get started. Accessories. Seaching clips help you organize your papers with flair. These clips are made from metal and come in a bunch of fun and handy designs. Pick from shiny binder clips, weathered bulldog clips, or even paper clips shaped like cherry blossoms. Make your own notebook cover with the Keep a Notebook DIY Paper Book Cover. Made of thick craft paper, the completed cover fits booklets like regular-sized traveler's notebook refills, Kanso Sashi notebooks, and Yamamoto Robiki notebooks. This book cover can hold up to 4 inserts. We especially like the extra features, which include interior pockets and a removable book band. It takes some time to assemble and comes with illustrated instructions, but you can get some extra guidance with our video. How cool are these MU print-on transfer stickers? They're pressure-activated stickers that can be applied to paper, as well as glass, wood, and other non-porous surfaces. To use them, cut out the sticker you want to apply, then peel off the backing paper. Position the sticker where you want it to go and use a hard object to rub the sticker design onto the surface. We recommend using the MU wooden applicator to do this, but you can also use a bone folder or even a popsicle stick. Once the sticker is applied, peel off the plastic backing. MU stickers are especially useful in planners like the Hobonichi Techo. They add very little bulk, even when layered on top of each other, so you don't have to worry about making your Techo uncomfortably thick. Tools to live by scissors may look simple, but they're incredibly high quality. They come in 2 colors, gold and black. The matte black scissors are coated with Teflon, an anti-stick coating that prevents buildup from adhesives. The 3-inch scissors have adorably short blades for extra portability. Since the handles are as big as those on the 6.5-inch scissors, they're still comfortable to use. The 8-inch scissors have long, thin blades and unique handles that form a circle when the scissors are closed. Add more retro vibes to your desk with a set of matching vintage-inspired clips. Pens and inks. High-quality Kala fountain pen inks were made to inspire your creative spirit. These nostalgia inks add subtle color to writing and sketches. The pigment-based, water-resistant inks make sure that your journal entries will survive a spilled cup of coffee. Artists can use these inks to draw outlines, then use a water brush to bring out interesting hints of shading. Island No. 38 inks are reminiscent of delicious Taiwanese snacks. Pick from colors that look just like tapioca, sweet potato balls, taro balls, or a drink you might be enjoying right now, milk tea. Opus 88 is known for their chunky fountain pens with huge ink capacities. These fountain pens don't use an internal filling mechanism like a converter or piston. Instead, the barrels are filled directly with ink. The entire barrel becomes the ink reservoir, which means the pen can be filled with more than 3 times the capacity of a standard converter. There are tons of different pen bodies and colors. From the unique vase-inspired Flora to the sleek Omar Demonstrator, there's something for everyone. You've probably heard of Twisby and their fountain pens already. These durable and affordable fountain pens are great options for fountain pen users just starting out in the hobby, or experts who need an everyday workhorse pen. Twisby recently introduced the Swipe, a beginner-friendly pen that lets you pick from 3 different filling mechanisms. An all-time favorite is a Diamond 580, a piston-filling fountain pen with a large ink capacity. But there are lots of other pens to choose from, too. See your entire selection by clicking the card above. Y Studio ballpoint pens have a timeless design inspired by the look of well-loved tools and vintage cameras made of brass. These pens are hefty and substantial, with a durable construction that ensures it can be passed down to the next generation of writers. The Classic is made of raw brass that will patina over time. while the brass ink has a matte black lacquer finish that will wear off as you use it. Which pen or accessory do you wish you knew about earlier? Let us know in the comments below. You can find all these items and more Taiwanese stationery at JetPens.com. Thanks for watching.